This is my Nintendo Switch. Recently, it's been having a problem with battery charging. As if I put it on the charger for a very long time, it says it's charging, but it really isn't. And it just won't come up. So I decided to make a funeral on its behalf. Here, I'm going to connect my Nintendo charger to my Nintendo Switch. I've been trying all the methods, but so I have it hooked up, as you can see. I turn it on, it says Nintendo, the usual, but it says it's not charging. There's no light bulb, so it looks like I'll have to make a funeral if I don't fix it. So wish it luck.